When you were a boy, they said you were no good. And you tried and tried, but it never was enough. Now with all this on your head, I'm not surprised at the hate and pain showing in your eyes. You're a victim! When it starts to shove, you always shove right back. Anyway, to ease the pressure, you attack. That seems to satisfy a need. It's a hunger that you just